Hey guys, unfortunately my dad tested positive for COVID. He's currently isolated in his room right now. He's okay at the moment, but I just know he's really bummed out, about like not being able to see me or anything. I can't even give him a hug right now. It just sucks, but I know he needs me to be there for him. So, you know what? Let's give him a call right now. Let's cheer him up.
What the fuck do you want?